exercise 5.2. Fill in the blanks in the following table given that A, the first term, D, the common difference, and An, the nth term of the AP. So, wherever the blank is there in the table, we have to fill up. The formula what we are going to use to fill this table is An is equal to, that is, nth term of an AP is first term A plus n minus 1 into common difference D. So, using this formula, we find all the required terms. Now, for the first problem, A is given as 7, common difference is 3 and n value is 8. So, An will be A plus, formula is A plus n minus 1 into D, 7 plus n minus 1, 8 minus 1, 7 into common difference is 3. So, 21 plus 7, 28. So, first one, An is 28. Now, coming to second problem, it is given A value as minus 18 and common difference we have to find out. N is given as 10 and An is given as 0. So, An is equal to 0 is equal to minus 18 plus n minus 1, 11, sorry, 10 minus 1 is 9 into common difference D. So, 9D is equals to 18, D value is 18 by 9, 2. So, here we got D value as 2. Now, third one, we have to find out what is A. Common difference is given minus 3 and N is given, N is given 18 and An is minus 5. So, using the formula, An is equals to A plus N minus 1 into D, minus 5 is equals to A plus N minus 1. N is given as 18, 18 minus 1, 17 into common difference is minus 3. So, we will get A is equals to here, 17 threes are, here negative sign is there, minus 51. So, minus 51 will come here, plus 51. So, 51 minus 5, which is 46. So, where third one, A value 46. Fourth one, A is given minus 18.9 and common difference is given 2.5. We have to find out the N value. N is how much? Given that An is equals to 3.6. An is 3.6. A is minus 18.9. Yeah, fine. So, formula An 3.6 is equals to A plus minus 18.9 plus N minus 1 into common difference 2.5. So, 18.9 plus 3.6 is 22.5 is equals to N minus 1 into 2.5, or N minus 1 is 22.5 divided by 2.5. So, which is same as 225 multiplying and dividing by 10. 225 divided by 25. So, this will cancel for 9 times. So, N minus 1 is 9. Therefore, N is equals to 9 plus 1, 10. Now, fifth problem. A is 3.5. Common difference 0 and N value 105. We have to find out An. So, by formula, An is equals to A plus N minus 1 of common difference D. So, A value 3.5 plus 105 minus 1, 104 into common difference is 0. So, 104 into 0 is 0. So, again the nth term is also 3.5.